Hello, welcome back to my channel. It's me again, Hongi, and let's get it. Let's freaking Do we get a ring light? Absolutely not. Am I using a lamp? Am I using a lamp so that you can see me better? Absolutely yes. But it is what it is. Hi. It's been a minute. Well, not really. It's only been a couple of weeks. My sleeping schedule lately has been all over the place. It doesn't even make sense. Like I would go to sleep at like 9 p.m., wake up at around 3 a.m., and then go back to sleep. And I just feel like throughout the night I'm not getting like fully rest. If you know what I mean? So we're battling insomnia. But it's okay. Today we're gonna be reacting to a recommendation by a subscriber. I'm gonna put it the name of the video or the picture. I'm gonna put it somewhere. So the video that we're gonna be reacting to, I have no idea if I'm even saying this right. Is Hawaon ne ye Kaha. Apparently, it's a 7 minute long video. So, and this was in, it's a 2002 song. Let's get right into it. Are you ready? I don't know what to expect. I think it's Bollywood vibe, which I've listened to a couple of Bollywood music because, in Thailand growing up, we do have like Bollywood movie that we watches and stuff like that. So, I think that's kind of along the line. That's kind of along the line of what we're gonna be watching. So I'm very excited. Because Bollywood is always a good time. So let's do this. Ooh. The synchronized dancing, yes. What's happening? Shook. His pants is giving. The Beyonce effect. Okay, pause real quick. Is she sad or is she happy? It's a little bit hard to tell, but not gonna lie to you, his pants is giving me everything that I needed. The pants is giving. And it's funny because I'm literally wearing like similar pants except for the fringes. But it's giving, it's giving. And obviously, this is a bit of an older song, so it's giving definitely like early 2000 vibes. But I'm enjoying it. Let's do it. I'm assuming they're at like a wedding or something. Oh, outfit change. Yes. Oh. Oh. Impressive.
Okay.
Oh, that's her actual man, huh? Love triangle. His eyes are so pretty. Another outfit change. We're hit with another outfit change. I'm telling you, Bollywood be giving. Yes. Them shoulders. Oh, beat change. Oh, she can't even eat. Why is her face like that? Oh, is she running up the stairs? Oh, she running. What's happening? Don't tell me he's in the room. Don't tell me he's in the room. He's in the fucking room. He's in the room. Oh my god. What is happening? That was my reaction. Not gonna lie to you, I'm a little confused. I need a little bit more context, and I feel like that is very necessary with Bollywood clips, right? Because you have no idea what's going on. You need a little bit of context. Like, you had to watch the movie where the song comes out of for you to kind of get what's going on. But according to my like sixth sense, it's giving the female, it's like getting married, or like she's with the guy that held her hand, and then the guy that is singing, that's like her actual love interest, and she's like torn, right? Because she wants to be with him, but the right thing, or the thing that her family wants, is to be with the guy that held her hand. So my sister is torn, okay? And she was going through a dilemma, because the guy that's singing to her is like the one that she wants. But am I right? I feel like I'm close, okay? If I know anything about Bollywood and like drama in general, that's kind of the vibe, right? But that was a lot of fun watching that. The music is definitely early 2000, so it's fitting. The outfits, we got three outfit change, okay? What are Americans doing? You could never. We got three outfit in a song. What? And the win is giving Beyonce. It's giving Beyonce. But yeah, I really enjoyed that. I hope you enjoy watching my reaction. I hope you enjoy watching it together with me. Please comment down below if you have other videos that you would like me to check out. You can also hit me up on social media for any of the videos that you want me to check out as well. I'll leave all of my social media's contact below, and it will be displayed throughout the video as well. Thank you so much for watching, and if you want like a vlog content type of video, I also have a vlogging channel that I will leave down below as well. It's mainly more towards like my Thai content, but I do put subtitles and stuff like that on the video so that you can watch it as well if you don't understand Thai. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.